The plant was initially set up in 2010. I came here in 2013, and from that point onwards, we filled the plant with production lines. We ran out of space, so now we got a much bigger building and moved everybody to this new building.
I can still remember the time when I set up the subsidiary back to 2001. It's just two person of us in a small team. But today, we are looking at more than 20 in our staff. And this is again how IFA shows we grow in security. I'm so glad and proud of it.
By this year, December, I will be 12 years with IFM. I'm proud that I'm the first employee of IFM Electronic Asia. This new building is a much, much bigger space and have nicer environment, and employee working here feel more comfortable.
So the major plan is to have more space for further growth. At that old location, we were quite limited to come up with new products. So our R&D department will develop new sensors, and we will add more production lines and make use of the space. So mainly we produce here in Singapore photoelectric sensors for IFM. Historically, this is a strong product in the Asian market. And so we said we are near to the market and we develop and produce for the world market. Singapore is really a melting pot. There are so many different cultures here and so many people coming from abroad to work in Singapore that you really get a different mindset that is completely different to other places in the world. And that is reflected in our staff.
My colleagues here who are come from different countries, different backgrounds, so we are bringing in different ideas. And we have this more dynamic team that we can consider one another, and also the respect of each other's culture, the ideas. So I see that's actually one of the advantages, that we can think different perspective of the things. So for me, that's really fantastic.
What I really like is this combination that we have here, a production location with the R&D and a fully functional company. But we also have the integration of the sales perspective with the training center we have. So we can bring in salespeople and customers, give them training for all IFM products, and then show them also how IFM produces these kind of products. This is, from my experience, a very strong, convincing way to get the customer to buy IFM.
I think in 2010, IFM made an important and strategic decision to set up this location to start our production. We are not just servicing the market closer. We have a pool of talent to support our need here for the development, for management staff. I think more important is also to serve our customer directly. As you know, IFM close to you.